'Twas in the merry month of May, when Greenbuck's day was swelling, sweet William on his deathbed lay for love of Barbary Ellen. He sent his servant to the town, to the place where she was dwelling. My master bids you come to him, if your name be Barbary Ellen. So slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went nigh him. The only word she said to him, young man, I think you're dying. Oh, yes, I'm sick and very sick, and I never will be better until I have the love of one, the love of Barbary Ellen. Oh, can ye not in yonder's town, in the place where you was dwelling, you gave a help to the ladies all, and you slighted Barbary Ellen? Oh, yes, I can it well. In the place where I was dwelling, I gave a health to the ladies all, my love to Barbary Ellen. Then skipped she lightly down the stairs. He trembled like an aspen. Goodbye, goodbye, my dear young man, to home for Barbary Ellen. He turned his pale face to the wall, and death was in him dwelling. Goodbye, goodbye, to my friends all, be kind to Barbary Ellen. When he was dead and laid in grave, she heard the death bells knelling, and every toll to her did say, hard-hearted Barbary Ellen. Oh, mother, go make my bed, make it both long and narrow. Sweet William died of love for me, and I will die of sorrow. Oh, father, go dig my grave, dig it both long and narrow. Sweet William died on yesterday, and I will die tomorrow. Barbary Ellen was buried in the old churchyard. Sweet William was buried anigh her. Out of Sweet William's heart there grew a rose, out of Barbary Ellen's a briar. They grew and grew in the old churchyard, till they could grow no higher. At last they formed a true lover's knot, and the rose grew round the briar.